Okay, guys, we're doing our first Ram Teams case break here at 2023 Heritage High Number. Thank you for joining in. Thank you guys again for your support of Firehand Cards. We appreciate you guys very much. 12 participants in this break will win a box worth of veteran base. It'll be interesting to see how much vet base will be in each box, considering I think of the 200 base cards, I think 74 of them are rookies, so it's a good chunk of rookies in this. Any rookies that didn't appear in regular Heritage will be in here. Like Gunner and Rutschman both appeared in regular Heritage, so they wouldn't be in the high number as far as a rookie card is concerned, but some other players may be. 28 spots in the break, two combos. There are two teams in the product that don't have autographed hits, so we combine them up with teams that do. And that way every spot in the break has a shot at getting an autographed hit and the autographs that we may pull out of the case. All right. It's roll of dice. How many times we'll randomize a list of participants and teams. After your teams are drawn out, we'll do the draw for the base slots. All right, three clicks. All right, Gator Lump top, John Derby bottom. Here we go. One, two, three. Josh Bales top, Shothan bottom. Angels top, Yankees bottom. Three clicks. One, two, three. Blue Jays top, Astros bottom. A forehand, Rangers, Avila Vang, Mets, Dodgers, Box Break, Guardians, V Pinzer, Braves, and Pirates, Chris King, Athletics, DD Cats, Reds, Game Time, Marlins, and Tigers, Gator Lum, White Sox, John Derby, Giants, Nationals, and Cardinals, Josh Bales, Blue Jays, Diamondbacks, Orioles, and Rays, Brewers, Cubs, Royals, Phillies, Padres, and Twins, Jay Wart, Angels, Mark Seal Painting, Yankees, Ron Rizzi, Mariners, Red Sox, Shothan, Astros, Tatsuki, Rockies. All right, three clicks for the base slots. One, two, three. All right, so Phillies, Rockies, Pirates, Braves, Angels, Dodgers, Mariners, Twins, Yankees, the Orioles, Rays combo, and Marlins, Tigers combo, and Guardians. All right, so let's see Josh Bales, Tatsuki, B-Pinzer again, Jay Wart, Avila Vang, Ron Rizzi, Josh Bales again, Mark Seal Painting, Josh Bales one more time, Game Time, Marlins and Tigers, and Guardians Box Break. All right, so I'll just tag them as we go. All right, got a box loader here of Aaron Judge. This is going to be the box with the purple refractors. I got to be wary of all this stuff. All right, so let's put the fourth card on this one. Let's see, Johnny Brito. Purple refractor. All Let's see, Jordan Romano, Purple Refractor. That's a high number, Freddie Freeman. 701 to 725 are high numbers. Bryce Terang Purple. Excuse me. Jacob DeGrom Purple. There's a Yoshida base rookie. Yoshida only had a variation in the first series. Let's just do this one, huh? Carlos Correa, purple. Oswald Peraza is a high number. Zach Greinke, purple. Kevin Newman, purple. Got a pair of purples here, Edward Julian and David Bednar. Oscar Mercado card 715, high number. Manuel Valdez, purple. There's a Volpe rookie. And there's your first memorabilia hit here, Riley Green. A little chipping on the top edge there. Tigers for game time. Bobby Miller, purple refractor. Wade Miley's a high number. Looks like all the high numbers are turned upside down. Andrew McCutchen, purple. Anthony Rendon, purple. Oh, this is a. I think this might be a variation. I'm going to double check that because card number showing us card number 100. Kyle Isbell, purple. There's Jordan Walker, rookie for the Cardinals. So Volpe, Walker, and Yoshida are all in here. Brandon Williamson, not only is it a rookie, it's a high number as well. Shane McClanahan, purple. Brandon Rocchio, gold, purple. Got a chrome here, Jose Berrios for the Blue Jays. This will be a numbered one. Number to 999 for Josh Bales. Fujinami, purple. Corey Lee's a high number. It's also a rookie. Kyle Higashioka. Oh, there's a McLean rookie. Let's leave that one. Oh, Josh Young's rookie is here. Okay. Almost blew right by that one. Yuri Perez, purple. Luis Arraez from the Marlins, purple. Randy Vasquez is a high number. It's also happens to be a rookie. Michael Conforto, purple. Three packs left in the purple box. Rolas Chapman for the Rangers. Brent Rooker, purple on that one. Last pack. Stuart Fairchild's a high number, card 701. Joey Weimer, purple. Okay. Let me check the checklist on that home run special. I think that's a variation of some sort. All right, New York Yankees base home run special, card 100. Yeah, that is a variation. I'm going to sleeve it as such. I'm not sure how tough this particular one is, but it's there. All right, so this stack here is all rookies and inserts. I'll be going to your squads. This stack here is a lot of base, veteran base. I'm just going to put these over here and tag them up later. Box two. Your oversized is Lou Brock. Hoping to see a puzzle or two. The puzzle box loaders are kind of cool. Looks like the base update home run special card looks like they're inserting up at the same odds as the regular high numbers. Maybe? I'm not really sure. Yeah, it'll be good. I'm looking forward to it for sure. Braden Shumakey. I believe this is a silver refractor. Atlanta Braves going to be Pinzer, and that one is numbered at 274. All right. Edward Salazar is a rookie, but it's also a high number. So it looks like it's fifth card down. Aaron Judge bat for the Yankees. Very nice. Mark Seal painting. George Soriano is a high number. It's also a rookie. Jace Peterson is a high number. Jordan Walker. Volpe. Carlos Estevez, high number. And there's a McLean rookie. Nice. There's Yoshida rookie. Another home run special, except is this one? I'm just looking to see if it's. Guessing these are coming every box. I don't know. But we got a couple here now. Yeah, Duffy's a high number. Young rookie. A high number on Riley Pint. Okay. All right, so this is the base vets for box two. My team's gonna hate sorting this stuff. Sorry. Zach Wheeler is your next box leader. This is an image variation, Zach Neto, Angels to Jay Wart. Kike Hernandez is a high number for the Dodgers. There's Youngie. Elias Diaz is a high number. Only Clint Kershaw have a base card in this set and a regular? That's really wild. Jordan Walker. Volpe. Jonathan Schoop is a high number. Matt McLain, rookie. Ben Joyce is a high number and a rookie. Michael Toglia is a high number and a rookie. Haven't found her hit yet. Till now. Garrett Cole, jersey for the Yankees to Mark Steele painting. Nick Maton's a high number. Chrome the 989 Freddy Peralta Brewers. Josh Bales. Spencer Steers a rookie and a high number. Sam Bachman's a high number. Alright, that's three. We'd like to see an auto soon, that would be nice. Francisco Alvarez, box loader. Yes, indeed, at nine spots on that bad boy. Okay. Volpe. Playing. Yoshida. Praz is a high number and a rookie. Oscar Mercado is a high number. Nice. We got a auto here, guys. Will Benson, Cincinnati Reds for DD Cats. Wade Miley, high number. Turn and walk a base. The 274 JD Davis Giants. John Derby. 109 of 274. Brandon Williamson is a high number and a rookie. Another home run special. Josh Young, I got a Randy Hundley buyback for the Twins. And Josh Bales. Volpe and Walker back to back. Playing. Pat Bailey is a Heinemann brand rookie. For the Padres, Yu Darvish is your next memorabilia hit. Padres for Josh Bales. Yeah, another home run special. I'm not even so sure I should be sleeving these, but I thought they were going to be somewhat short printed, and not really. Yoshida? Duffy's a high number. The Royals, Jackie Bradley Jr., Chrome to 999. There's a young rookie. We're through five. Got a Deckel insert here, Christian Yelich. Brewers, Josh Bales. Oh. Damn it, come on. Walker. McLean again. Cole Reagans, Chrome to 999 for the Royals. Josh Bales. Corbin Carroll bat for the Diamondbacks, Josh Bales. Josh Young, Diaz is a high number. All right, got a Bryce Terang, something or other. This could be. Oh, this is a flip stock. For the Brewers. So it's kind of a gray stock on the front, more of a finish on the back. Call these a flip stock. Brewers or Josh Bales. Flip stocks parallel the entire set. Cards turn around all of a sudden. Yoshida. check real quick. Sorry. Gets a high number. Okay. Alright, guys, we're halfway home on this one. I know these are taking a little while. Cody Bellinger, Dekel, Cubs. Position variation, Zach Neto. Angels, Jay Wirtz. So, name instead of being at the bottom is up top. Willie Adames, Brewers. Memorabilia hit for Josh Bales. Walker Rickey. Volpe. That worked about the insert on that one. Excuse me. Nothing like another home run special. Have a cling. Yoshida. John Gray's a high number. Mason Miller Athletics, Chrome to 999 for Chris King. Alright, box 7's in the books. Sure what this card is. Knowles? No, Raleigh Fingers. Fiftieth anniversary. That one would be the Athletics. For the Blue Jays, Jose Berrios. For Josh Bales, number 999, Chrome. Another home run special. Hey JD, how you doing, man? Got autographed hit here for the Angels of not Ohtani or Trout. It's Michael Stefanik. Jay Ward's got the Angels. That is the second auto of the case so far. There's Walker. Opie. There's McLean. Coors Light time. Yoshida. Fairchild high number. Josh Young. Yeah. I still have four more boxes of this. I've been at this break for an hour. Yeah, you would believe that. There's Yoshida, box loader. Red Sox. I don't know, maybe both. I don't know. Don't know how much farther I'm gonna go after I know it's this break. We'll see. I don't know how many of these I'm going to get in the case. They made them sound like they're a short print, and they're clearly not. Hey, Max Fried. Autographed hit for the Braves. Congrats to B. Pinzer. All right, back-to-back boxes. We found autos. No, I wanted to see something break too. No, you don't. Please do never apologize for buying a spot in a break. Jordan Walker. Think it's just the last couple of days of all the draft action and stuff. I didn't get a ton of rest last night. It's probably just all catching up to me right now in this break. Not believe me. I'm trying to stay mentally positive about this one. Hoping to see another auto maybe after the free that we just got. Hey, don't see minis too often. We got one here. Trey Turner Phillies. Phillies to Josh Bales. I believe the minis are to 100, right? Yeah, sure. Our number to 100. Very cool. Another McLean rookie. I will say the 74 design is not the greatest design in the world. And due to 75 next year, it's going to be pretty nice. You ain't kidding, Mike. How are you, man? With all the ultra expensive stuff that's out there right now, to be able to get into a break at, what was this, $32 a spot? There's Young. Luis Arraez refractor for the Marlins. Game time. 98 to 374. Three to go. I can see the light at the end of the tunnel, kinda. Another Yoshida box loader. Back to back boxes with Yoshida. Let's see. I'm just checking breaks here real quick. So the museum number two is at eight teams. We're a team closer on National Treasures basketball. Nice. Noir is still at nine spots. Bowman Draft is at 14 teams. The four box Bowman Draft mixer is at 15. Museum half case ones at 18. Four box mixer twos at 22 spots. Okay. Yoshida. Trout and Ohtani dual clubhouse collection, Angels. Jay Wart. Kind of remember that the multi ones may be numbered. Let's see. Yeah, hand numbered 74. Looks like 15 of 74. A little different there. Jay Ward's got that one. Good stuff. It'll be Eddie Rosario, Refractor, Braves, B. Pinzer, and number to 374. Another home run special. There's Young. There may be a couple of the bigger rookies I may have overlooked sleeving, but they have been pulled. I don't think I missed any, but you never know, I may have. Two to go. Jacob deGrom, Deckel. Claim. Yoshida. Xander Bogaerts, image variation for the Padres. It's going to Josh Bales. right. Gleyber Torres for the Yankees. Clubhouse collection bat. Yankees for Mark Seal painting. There's a Walker rookie. Volpe. Trey Turner, Black Refractor for the Phillies. He should be numbered 74. Josh Bales is the Phillies, indeed. 69 of 74. Dansby Swanson is your last oversized card there. Yoshida. Matt Mervis, number to 274. Yes, for the Cubs, Silver Refractor. Cubs for Josh Bales. There's a Walker rookie. Will be. Jeter Downs for the Red Sox. So we end up with four autos in this case. That's a pretty good ratio right there. Red Sox for Ron Rizzi. Three is about average. Anything above three, I think, is a bonus. Hey guys, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. This break has worn me the hell out. Between this and all the Bowman draft day I did on my off day yesterday, I'm gonna call the show after this break. I'm just too tired to continue. So anything that may fill up, I'll offer you guys on Friday, unless it's something Chad can rip. If that's the case, then Chad will rip it for you. One more home run special. It was one of those days I may nap on the couch here at the office for a little while before I even go home. Just so I don't risk being all drowsy on the road. Josh Young. Damn it, come on. Now a pissy penny sleeve is going to piss me off. Alright guys, I made it. All 12 boxes are in the books. So I ended up with 10 of these home run special cards, which, looking at the checklist, made it look like they were really special. They weren't. Reason why you see so many more of the top rookies in this stuff compared to the top rookies that are available in the low series is the lower series is a higher, more cards in the set. 8, 9, 11, so 11 Yoshidas. I'm just counting down each of these here. So I got 12 Walkers, 12 Volpes. Planes, 12 Youngs. Okay, so 12 are everybody except for Yoshida. Okay, guys, recap of 2023 Topps Heritage High Number Ram Teams Case Break Number 1. Just to let you guys know, they have these home run specials, which made it sound like these were tough pulls, but they're not. There's 10 of them. As far as the top rookies go, we got 12 each of Josh Young, Matt McClain, Anthony Volpe, and Jordan Walker, and 11 Yoshidas. The base rookies in this stuff are a little easier to come by, as there's only 220 without the high numbers, 200 cards in this set as compared to 500 cards in the first series of Heritage. All right, here's the other goodies that we did pull: image variations, Zach Neto and Xander Bogaerts; position variation, Zach Neto. This Bryce Turang is a flip stock card. We had a mini to 100 Trey Turner. And your chromes to 999, Jose Berrios, Freddy Peralta, Jackie Bradley Jr., Cole Reagans, Mason Miller, Jose Berrios, silver or regular refractors to 374, Luis Arraez and Eddie Rosario, silver refractors to 274, Braden Shumake, JD Davis, and Matt Mervis, and a black refractor 74, Trey Turner. And your hits. Clubhouse collections, Riley Green, Aaron Judge, Gerrit Cole, Yu Darvish, Corbin Carroll, Willy Adames, and Gleyber Torres. They got a double clubhouse collection of Trout and Ohtani, and those are hand numbered. That one's hand numbered 15 to 74. And we have four autos in this case. Real One Autos, Will Benson, Michael Stefanik, Max Fried, and Jeter Downs. And that's the break. Thank you for joining in, and thank you guys again for your support of Firehand Cards, and congrats again to our lucky hitters in the break. Until next one.